Hi, I'm Mridula Mallya from Google's Developer Relations team. I have with me Priyanka Vergadia, who is a Developer Advocate for Google Cloud. Hi, Priyanka.
Hi, thank you for having me.
Yeah, thank you so much for being here. So what is it that you do at Google?
So I'm a Developer Advocate, which means I'm a happy path engineer. I build demos and presentations and basically things that can help demonstrate and learn new Google products as well as old ones, and also how to use them properly, create samples, put them on GitHub, write blogs, how to utilize some of the products. Yeah, just making sure that everybody in the community is learning what they are supposed to learn and how they can adopt the new products that we build.
So what brings you to India?
Well, I was invited by the Google Cloud community here. I'm touring multiple places. I just did a presentation in Indore, and today I'm here in Delhi, and then I fly to Mumbai. So going to a couple different places, meeting the community of all the cloud developers and learning from them as to what they are doing and how they're utilizing cloud.
Right. So how has the experience been so far in the few cities that you've been to?
It's been amazing. It was actually very interesting to see that Indore, being a very small place, I actually grew up in Indore, so it was interesting for me to actually go and present there. Indore being a smaller place, I could see a lot of developers coming in. There were a lot of people who are already working with cloud and are interested in it. So I'm having a really pleasant experience so far.
Okay, great. And as a speaker, right, what is your topic?
In this trip, my topic is conversational AI, and I'm talking about the different products that Google has to build new conversational experiences.
And that's like a hot topic, right now. So for everyone who's watching, how do they sort of keep themselves abreast with everything that's happening?
Yeah, so the best way is to keep understanding what the new updates are to the products, and the best way to do that is to follow the Google Cloud Platform channels on all the different social medias. We keep posting new content, including the blogs and the videos that we make. I also have a specific series for that topic called Deconstructing Chatbots on Google Cloud YouTube channel, so you could follow that series as well to get started. So it starts from 101 and it goes up to 301, 401 level topics. And the last and the most important way is to just involve with the community that's local. So if you are in Delhi, if you're in Mumbai, just involve with the community there to learn more about what's happening, to get hands-on with the people who are around you, and to learn the things in your own space, in your own home.
Right. Yeah. Thank you so much, Priyanka, for chatting with us.
Thank you for having me.
Thank you. For all of you who are tuning in, if you want to know about the latest in Google Cloud, do look for a Google Cloud community near you. Thank you.